Hi everybody, today is January 30th, 2013. South Korea launches its first civilian rocket amid tensions with North. South Korea launched its first space rocket carrying a science satellite on Wednesday amid heightened regional tensions caused in part by North Korea's successful launch of its own rocket last month. It was South Korea's third attempt to launch a civilian rocket to send a satellite in orbit in the past 4 years, and came after two previous launches were aborted at the 11th hour last year due to technical glitches. The launch vehicle, named Naro, lifted off from South Korea's Space Center on the southern coast and successfully went through stage separation before entering orbit, officials at the mission control said. Previous launches failed within minutes. South Korea's rocket program has angered neighbor North Korea, which says is unjust for it being singled out for UN sanctions for launching long-range rockets as part of its science program to put a satellite in orbit. Just two weeks ago, they said that they lied and their tests are actually aimed at sending a nuclear weapon to the United States. North Korea's test in December showed it had the capacity to deliver a rocket that could travel 10,000 kilometers or 6,200 miles, potentially putting San Francisco in range, according to an intelligence assessment by South Korea. However, it is not believed to have the technology to deliver a nuclear warhead capable of hitting the continental United States. The test in December was considered a success, at least partially, by demonstrating an ability to put an object in space, but the satellite, as claimed by the North, is not believed to be functioning. North Korea is already far behind regional rivals, China and Japan, in the effort to build space rockets to put satellites into orbit, and has relied on other countries, including Russia, to launch them. Launch attempts in 2009 and 2010 ended in failure. The first stage booster of the South Korean rocket was built by Russia. South Korea has produced several satellites and has relied on other countries to put them in orbit. South Korea wants to build a rocket on its own by 2018 and eventually send a probe to the moon. One of their last satellites that they sent up on a Russian rocket ended in failure because there was a problem with the Russian rocket. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.